Hokey bloggers. All right. Coming down to time, baby. Here we go. Now, we all know same issues right now that we've had all spring. Once Evans is out, it's down to Tyrod. It's down to Williams. It's down to Oglesby. It's down to Wilson. Now, we all know Williams is going to start. I think he's going to start. I would say it's going to be Williams going to start. Oglesby will come in behind him. I think he's earned it. But then you got the big questions on Alabama's side. You know it's going to be a defensive struggle. This is going to be defense, defense, defense. Smash mouth football, boys. It's like the Hokies like it. Now, here's the big question. Julio Jones, can we contain him? That's going to be our problem. Can we contain Julio? And the only way you contain Julio is by containing the quarterback. New quarterback, we got to get after him. It's going to be up to Bud Foster to bring the heat and bring it often and bring it every play as far as I'm concerned, because you're going to need to put heat on that quarterback. Jones gets the ball, he's going to make yards.
I'm exhausted, barely breathing, holding on to what I believe in. No matter what, you'll never take that from me. My rain is as far as your eyes can see. It's amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. It's amazing, so amazing. So amazing, it's amazing. I'm a monster, I'm a killer, I know I'm wrong.
So that's the key, and we've got to do it. We've got to do it on defense. Now, offense, the key is Tyrod Taylor. Tyrod has got to stay healthy. He's got to stay healthy. Now, Tyrod's got an opportunity. He'll be able to run a little bit, but not much. We don't want him running. We want him passing the ball. And, you know, we're going to depend on those boys. We're going to be depending on Williams. We're going to depend on Oglesby. And Wilson's going to get in the game. So we got a lot of weapons there. Tyrod's got to be there, though. We don't have much on the backup side. Tyrod's going to have to be there. And I tell you what it's going to take for us, it's going to be a tough game. We're not going to score a lot of points. But I think what you're going to see is a lot of Oglesby trying to run up the middle, which is not going to happen with that big boy that they got at tackle and a nose guard. What's going to happen is we're going to get the bump and run from Williams. Williams is the man to watch for the Hokies. Williams has a good game, we win it. Now I'm going to make a prediction. It's going to be a close game. It's going to be a real close game. Might come down to Waldron kicking a field goal. My prediction, 13-10 Hokies. So let's go. Hokies!